Hello children, welcome back in Moral Science class. I hope all are fit and healthy at your places. Children, today we are going to start Unit 2 syllabus and we will do Chapter 5. The title of the chapter is Be Happy and Make Others Happy. So there is a beautiful quote related to happiness, that is, the happiest people are the ones who make others happy. It means the purpose of our life is to live with happiness. When we are happy, we make others happy. One example I will give you here, like flower becomes happy when it blooms. When it blooms, it makes everyone happy. Means if we are sad or angry, if we see the flower immediately, our mind refreshes immediately and we feel very happy to see the flower. Our mood changes immediately. So like flower makes us happy, same way you also can make others happy with your smile. Life laughs at you when you are unhappy. Life smiles at you when you are happy, but life salutes you when you make others happy. So, if you cannot do anything for anyone, this thing you can do, you can make others happy only with your smile. So, I hope everyone will follow. So, dear children, you should also be happy, keep smile on your face and make others happy. If you will stay happy, your parents, elders, teachers also will be happy to see you. Okay, so now take out your page number 26 of your Moral Science book, Unit 5, Be Happy and Make Others Happy. The first paragraph, let's start reading. What do we like most in a flower? No doubt, its color and smell. So children, when you see the flower, firstly you like its color. Means flowers are of different colors. So you like flower to see the color. After that you smell the flower. You like its fragrance. So it is same with children too. How? Our parents, teachers and friends like us best when we are happy and cheerful. They want to see us happy with smiling faces. So as you are the kids, you are the children, so all want to see you happy, because when you are saying to your parents you want this, that means you are demanding some things, so your parents, they fulfill your desires because they want to see you happy. So only they need a smile on your face. So you should also, it's your duty also, you must keep smile on your face and keep others happy. Okay, so now it's your homework that you will go through this paragraph, read this paragraph, and in the next video we will do few things which make us happy. Okay, so that's it students. Take care. Goodbye.